Hey, you, little short one in the middle. I like you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Isn't she cute?
Yeah. Oh, she's adorable. Shit. What's her name?
Are you gonna Amy.
Amy, are you embarrassed right now?
No.
Oh, Amy, my name's Juan. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, are you new here or something? Is that why you're like having a hard time coming out of your bubble?
Oh no, I'm just a shy person.
Oh well, Amy, I'm not a shy person. You're a shy person. You know, opposites attract. What do you say we go out on a date sometime? So yeah, can I get your number?
Sure.
All right.
602.
I like you.
Thank you. I have a boyfriend.
Do you?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, that's so unfortunate.
It is. I'm sorry.
Would you have gone on a date with me if you didn't have a boyfriend? Be honest.
No, I would definitely consider.
You would consider it?
Yeah, I would.
Hey. No, sorry. In turquoise. Turquoise shirt. Hey. Hey.
The girl.
What's your name?
Amber.
Amber. That's one of my best friend's names. My name's Juan. I like you.
Oh, thank
yeah.
You.
I literally
want to watch you. You know what? High five, bro. I fucking love it. Good fucking job.
Do you like me too?
Yeah, sure.
What do you? Well, do something about it then.
You want my number?
Yes, I do, Amber.
Sure.
All right. Where are you gonna take me for dinner? I'll give you my number or something like that, and you can text me and be like, I'm single now. Slide into my DMs.
Okay, I will definitely do that.
So, should I call myself?
Or? Maybe you should just wait until I text you before we break up.
Oh, so you already know you guys are gonna break up. You know you're gonna break up, don't you? It's just one of those like flings, isn't it? How long have you guys been together?
Almost 4 months.
Oh yeah, I give it like you'll be texting me in like a month.
Okay, month. We'll see.
I like you.
Thanks.
Yeah, can I see you without your glasses on?
My glasses. Yeah.
Your sunglasses.
I'm wearing them right now.
Ooh, god damn, you're gorgeous. Cool. What's your name?
Kendall.
Kendall.
Yeah.
My name's Juan.
Nice to meet you.
Well, Kendall, I have a proposition for you.
Mm-hmm.
You can turn it down, but I highly recommend you not,
okay.
Because I know you want to have a good time. I mean, what are you, a freshman?
Yeah, I am.
I knew it, I could tell. Just by your way you walk, the way you carry yourself. You're going to take me out for dinner.
I am?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah. What do you think about that, Kendall?
That's cool.
All right, so what's your number?
Okay, 909.
All right, what's my name?
No, you didn't ask me. You didn't tell me.
I said Juan.
You said Juan? Oh my god, you did.
Oh my gosh, deleting your number now. Hey.
Yeah.
Come hither.
Yeah.
Why are those so like spark? Can I try those on?
Yeah, go ahead.
Do I look as cute as you?
No.
No?
I don't know, they cover like my whole face. That's why I wear them.
Oh, you don't think you're attractive? Why else would I be approaching you?
I don't know.
What's your name?
Micah,
my name's Juan.
Nice to meet you.
And I like you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Do you like me?
Sure.
Sure?
I'm down to make new friends.
Well, then do something about it.
Do you want my number?
Hey, excuse me? Yellow shirt?
What?
Hey, what's your name?
Malika.
Malika. Mm-hmm. That's a unique name. I've never heard that before. Yeah, I like you.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Why are you blushing? Getting nervous?
Pretty nervous, yeah.
You don't ever get talked to by guys? Seems like they'd be flocking to you.
It makes me nervous. I have to go to class, so I have one at like 1:30.
Oh, what time is that? Okay, cool. It's probably like way over there. Well, shit, Malika, let me get your number.
Okay.
So we can go out sometime. Hey, do you happen to know where the science library is?
No.
You don't?
I like literally have no idea.
Were you just checking me out?
No.
You weren't? Do you know where the nearest parking lot is?
No, I'm sorry.
What?
No, I think there's one like by the stadium.
Were you just checking me out?
Totally.
You were?
No.
I was checking you out too.
Oh, you're so sweet.
What's your name?
I'm Corey.
I couldn't help but notice. Were you guys checking me out?
Checking you out?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so.
You weren't? No, I mean like I would be totally like satisfied if you were. You know?
No.
I just wanted to know. Can you tell me where the science library is? Do you have any idea?
No.
You're new here too?
Yeah.
Were you just checking me out?
No, I was not.
You weren't? Oh, so you're not attracted to me? Why, are you not attracted to me or something?
No.
Oh, you're not. Jeez.
No, you look fine.
Oh, so you were checking me out. Hell yeah. I like that. It's a compliment. What's your name?
I'm Scout.
What?
Scout.
Scout?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Juan.
Nice to meet you.
Where are you headed?
Towards the library.
I'm about to make your world. Let's do this.
Better?
Yeah.
That's we're gonna. Great, because my day sucks.
Really? Why? What's going on?
I'm taking my math midterm right now.
Ah. Well, I'm a math whiz, so I just wanted to know, get down to the bottom of this.
Say I was. I don't know if you were.
I was all right. I was just handing you a Red Bull.
But I saw your eyes like go up and down like that, you know? So I wanted to know what that was all about. What's so funny? Now you're making me feel bad.
I have to go to class right now.
That's fine. I'm late too. Let's go. I'm walking with you. I'm going to walk you to class so that you don't get stopped by another guy. I'll pretend to be your boyfriend. You must get stopped a lot. Hey, will you be my Girl Scout?
I don't really know what that means, but sure, why not?
Hell yeah, alright.
Get a percentage.
Nothing? Right. Just sorry.
No, it's great. I would take it as a compliment.
No, I didn't.
You know, I just want to know if I should move forward with this or not.
Oh, I mean, I have a boyfriend.
Mm.
So do I.
My name's Juan.
Nice to meet you, Denise.
Denise?
Yeah.
Were you just checking me out?
What?
Were you just checking? Your glasses are kind of transparent. I can see where your eyes are going. You gotta be careful, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What, you do?
Yeah.
And then, like, a three-year-long relationship, so.
Three-year-long? Oh, man.
Yeah.
So you gonna get married soon?
Probably not, but...
Well, 3 years is a long time.
Yeah, I'm staying with them. Yeah.
I mean, yeah, you're really attractive, too. I was definitely checking you out.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. You wanna go get some food?
I'm actually kind of on a tight schedule today.
Oh,
yeah,
one of those girls.
Sorry about that.
That's okay.
What does that mean?
Yeah, are you just checking me out or what?
Oh, I don't know.
Where the science library is?
Like the Noble Library?
I think so.
Yeah, it's the best way to get it.
Whoa, wait a second. Let's step back here a little sec. Were you just checking me out?
No.
You weren't?
I swear.
What does that mean?
Oh, I mean, you can just tell me no. I can accept rejection.
No, I really am.
Oh, well, do you want to hang out sometime or what? And just check each other out?
Oh.
Look each other up and down?
Sure.
Booyah, alright. Were you just checking me out?
No.
What?
No, I wasn't.
You weren't? It's okay
no,
if you were. You can
okay.
Tell me the truth.
No, I'm being
I think
honest.
You're really attractive too.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Oh, you swear? You promise?
Yeah.
I can see the lie in your eyes.
No.
What are those contacts?
No. It's over there.
It's over there?
Yeah. So like walk that way.
Mm-hmm.
It's your left.
Okay. Were you just checking me out?
I'm sorry?
Were you just checking me out?
No.
I mean, I wouldn't I wouldn't be offended.
You need some. I've got things to do.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Math midterm right now.
Ah, well, I'm a math whiz, so
really?
I'm gonna help you with your homework.
That sounds great.
Awesome.
But I actually have to go to the library. I have to get some homework done.
All right, let's go. Let's do this.
Oh, you're coming.
For I'm really smart. I'm actually a genius. I'll help you with your homework.
It's over there.
It's over there.
Yeah. So like, walk that way.
Mm-hmm.
To your left.
Okay.
And then you'll find it.
I was checking you out, by the way.
You find your library.